Hi there, my name is Gustavo and my channel is called Faithful Guitar Tutorials. I try to create guitar tutorials that are accurate, easy to learn and fun to play. And as the people who may have followed me since the beginning have seen, we changed the gear, the camera gear, we changed the lighting for the videos, and I have a new setup that I hope that you'll like. Before proceeding with this new tutorial about Drive by the Cars, as played by Aimee Mann, I'd love you to subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. Before showing you how to play Drive by the Cars in the style of Aimee Mann, let me talk to you about the Cars. They were a new wave band from Boston. They started their career in 1976, and what they did musically was merging rock and roll with synthesizers. That's what other bands like that you may know, like the Depeche Mode, also did. And this band, the Cars, reached their highest level of success with Drive, with this single, in 1984. The song is out of their typical style. I mean, it's not that new wave. It's more a soft rock ballad with a lot of synthesizers. And for the video clip for this song, they hired Tim Hutton, the actor who was friends with Rico Kasich, the frontman for the band. And they hired a famous top model of the 80s called Polina Peretskova. And the video clip was a huge success. And you know, Rick and Polina, it was love at first sight for both of them, and they married and have been married for like 30 years. By the way, Rico Kasich passed away last year. Why has Drive lived kind of a revival recently? The reason is that the FX TV producers for American Crime Story, They reached out to Aimee Mann, the singer, this wonderful singer, who, in order to have a cameo of her in the show. And this series tells a story about how Andrew Cunanan killed Versace, the fashion designer. And Aimee appears in the fourth episode for the show. And after working with the producers, and I will include a link in the description for this video so that you can read the article that tells the whole story, she suggested using Drive. And if you have seen the show, it really fits perfectly with the storyline. And what she did was, you know, a very acoustic cover. Very easy to play, and I think that it's very enjoyable to play, and it kind of strips down the song from everything, you know, from the original production, and shows us how good Drive a song is. So keep on and I will show you how to play it. Okay, so let's learn to play the song. This song is in the key of G. It's not in the key of C as it appears to be, you know, because yeah, it starts in C, but the different chords in the song are in the key of G. So we're gonna use C. I'm gonna show you all the chords, and I think that this will encourage you, you know, because most of the chords that we are using are pretty common, pretty standard. So one is C. Another one is C major 7th. You may not be used to this chord, okay? Another one is A minor. D. Another one is E minor. F. And G. I mean, those are all the chords in the song, so it's pretty easy. And I mean, the most of the personality for the song comes from the use of the C major seventh. I think it's B major seventh in the original song by the Cars. But Aimee Mann changes the tone of the song to C. Okay. And if you think about it, it really gravitates between C and C major 7. I mean, that's the musical tone for the song. And it's very important, this C major 7th. And that's how the verse goes. So she goes from C C major 7, to C. Okay, so we're doing our C at 9. This is not the standard shape for C is this. And you probably know it. But we're going to add the ninth, okay, the ninth note for that chord. That way the chord, the C chord sounds more powerful. So the verse starts with in C and then it changes to C major 7th, and that's a very easy chord to play because you just have to pull your index finger from the chord. And Aimee Mann does something that I think makes it more beautiful. I mean, she embellishes the C chord in the turnaround from the C major 7th, doing this pull-off. Okay, I'm gonna show you. This pull-off happens in the second fret of the fourth string. Okay, and I'm gonna show you how she does it. Can do that from time to time, especially when you're going from the verses to the choruses. You can do that and it's kind of beautiful. Okay, and then we have the chorus. In the chorus we have the E minor, A minor is a very standard chord, so I don't know if I need to. In any case, you are seeing the overlays here, and they show you exactly how to play it, okay? So this is E minor, A minor. Be careful to mute the sixth string. I mean, this is something that separates amateur players from professional players. I mean, you always, I'm not a professional, but in my way.
Perdona, no he podido encontrar la respuesta a lo que me has preguntado.
Okay, so that's, you know, those smart speakers, they just start speaking what they want, okay? So you're going to mute the sixth string in this A minor chord by placing your thumb over the sixth string, okay? I mean, you don't need to push it over the fret, you just need to place it there. Okay, and that way we can listen to the sixth string. And we do the same for our D chord. Okay, so we went from A minor to came back to A minor, we again, went again to D, and we finished with our C, C major 7th, and C again. Okay? Do you want me to repeat it? I can do it. And we have, we went to the verse, we went through the chorus, and now we're going to do the bridge. In the original song, the Cars play a bridge that in which they use keyboards. So they use a melodic thing. And I'm gonna sing it for you, the same as Aimee Mann does in her cover live versions, okay? What happened there? We started in C, A minor, and C again, E minor, F, C. Okay. So what I did here was a regular A minor, C, A minor, E minor. Okay, I guess you know this chord. It's very, very universal. And then my C, my F, sorry, this will be your typical bar chord, F. Not easy to play for many people, so what I do is that you know the shape, you know the E major, okay? Try to play E major with these three fingers, okay? Try to do it. And then you slide it, okay? And you place here, sorry. You slide it one fret, and you just put your index finger over the first fret, and that way it sounds great. Okay, it sounds great, and you don't make that big effort as you make in bar chord. Okay, so A minor, E minor, F, C, and the regular C chord, G chord. You will know it. And that's the bridge. That's the bridge. So there's a little change at the end of the song. When Aimee plays the latest verse of the song, no, the latest chorus of the song. So after the bridge, we come from here. And we play another chorus, okay? The G chord tonight. Okay, you see the change? You see that little shift that she makes in the end? It kind of elevates the song even more at the end. Okay, I'm gonna repeat it. Then the song closes, okay? So that's this is Drive. This is how to play Drive in the style of Aimee Mann. I think it's a wonderful song with a powerful lyrics. Everybody knows it. It's easy to play. And I showed you how to do it and how to have a hit with your friends, okay? So please remember to subscribe, recommend this video to anyone you want, like it, comment it, anything, any feedback is very welcome. Thank you very much.